Well, we were tipped off on social media about what sounded like a wild scene on a Port Authority bus. A woman said she was attacked by the driver. Channel 11's Tamika Artis checked out those claims and is live now with the woman who ended up in the hospital. Tamika?
Peggy, this all happened yesterday afternoon right here in front of the shopping plaza on Wharton on the city's south side. Now, the woman tells me that she was physically picked up and dragged in the aisle of that Port Authority bus and then literally pushed out the front door. Her head hit the cement. She tells me that it all happened because of an argument that she was having with the driver over her cell phone.
I was basically trying to get him to let go of me.
All Jamie Bastian wanted to do was go home. Says she never thought a ride on a Port Authority bus would land her in the hospital with bruises and a concussion.
I fell like on my head and then onto my back.
The 32-year-old pharmacist says it all began when the driver of the 81 bus nearly drove by her at the stop in Oakland because she was talking on her cell phone.
He said he wasn't required to pick up people that were on their cell phones at a bus stop. So when I got on the bus, he just started berating me.
Bastian says the argument continued 20 minutes until they arrived at this rest stop on the south side. But when she refused to get out and threatened to call the man's supervisor, she says the driver went on the attack.
I was hanging on to the railings. My hand slipped because I still had a phone in one hand. So my hand slipped, and as soon as my hand slipped, he picked me up off the ground and threw me, and I landed on my head.
We tracked down an eyewitness who asked us not to show his face. He says the victim was upset and the bus driver was fuming.
She's crying hysterically. I heard the bus driver say something like, "I gotta go to the bathroom," or, you know, and he walked across the street.
The only thing the Port Authority would tell us is that it is aware of the incident and investigating the actions of the passenger and the operator. Today, Bastian is angry.
This should not have happened.
Well, Bastian tells me that she doesn't remember much after hitting the ground because she actually blacked out. Again, we talked with the Port Authority. They tell me that everything is under the investigation. She tells me, though, she takes the 81 bus home every single day. She doesn't remember this particular driver. In fact, she says she's never met him until yesterday. Reporting live, I'm Tamika Artis, Channel 11 News.